Five, four, three, two, one.
Hey, it's 8:30, everybody. Welcome out. Welcome to Kelly's Evening Melodies, Volume 1, Season 1, Chapter 1. We're here for an evening of uncut, uncensored, unscripted, fun requests. Since we can't all be together, we're going to get together via the internet and just enjoy each other's company and have a good time and forget all our cares and woes. So we're going to be watching for some requests out there. Got some requests during the day. And I'm going to start out with this little song by John Denver for you. Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, my mama, take me home. Country road, all her memories gathered round her. Mine is lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Misty taste of moonshine, tear up in my eye. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, my mama, where's my mama? Take me home. She calls me, radio reminds me of my home, far away. Driving down that road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place I belong. It's my God, Virginia. Well, I have to say that this is one of the strangest gigs I've ever had. I know some of you people are out there. I can feel your presence. But in here in a room of two people, it's just how things have to be tonight. So we're going to make the best of it. So bear with us. This is our first attempt at such a thing. We have lots of bugs to work out. So I have some requests during the day, and I want to get to some of those. But I do want to caution you that all those folks that want to hear some Billy Joel material, tomorrow night I'm going to do a tribute to Billy Joel at 8:30. So we're going to do it again tomorrow night, Lord willing, the creek doesn't rise, because if we can get through tonight, we'll see if that happens. So oh yeah, some great requests from some great friends out there. I especially like the one from Brendan out there. He wants to hear Hand of God of Davida, so I'm going to have to go get my drum kit. Hold on. Tonight, so anyhow, sound okay out there? Can somebody do a sound check out there somewhere out in West Virginia or Baltimore or California? I know you're all out there. So what else we got? Got one for Jamie out there, and this is a request for a song by none other than Neil Diamond, a little song called Forever in Blue Jeans. Thank you.
as I can have you here with me. I'd much rather be forever in blue jeans, be. Honey's sweet. Well, it ain't nothing next to baby's treat. And if you pardon me, I'd like to say we'd do okay forever in blue jeans, be. Tonight by the fire, all alone, you and I. Nothing around but the sound of my heart and your sighs. Money talks, well, it don't sing and dance, and it don't walk.
Segment coming up a little bit later this week if we can manage to get through all this. I'd like to introduce you to my setup a little bit right here. For those of you who have seen me out there on the Royal Caribbean ships, by the way, this is my 10th year with Royal Caribbean. I've done 15 ships, 25 contracts, and I've seen a lot of you people out there. So just for a little bit comfort zoning here tonight, I brought my little TVs along. This one I always have my upcoming schedule on. You might not be able to see that very clearly, but that's my bartenders from the last gig on Symphony of the Seas, which I was actually employed by Royal Caribbean until yesterday morning, and yesterday morning they let me know I was gone. So you're laughing at that, right? So no, just kidding. But anyhow, over here I got a very novel idea here that. Everybody always comes up to see whether you're playing or not, so this little TV kind of answers that question. So I've got Ann back there, my producer, behind the camera, and she's fielding all the questions, and there she is, yeah. Come on out in front here. Let them see. Oh, yeah. All right, moving right along. The Hammers way out in Montana, way out there. Hope they're enjoying life and everything. We're supposed to do a cruise with them coming up in a few weeks, but that kind of got scuttled. So anyhow, they did request a song by Billy Joel, but tomorrow night, guys, I'll have that on for you. They wanted to hear House of the Rising Sun also by the Animals, so... Thank you.
on the platform and the other foot on the train.
His favorite song,
Mike Pataki. Oh, the pride and joy of Northport down there. See, well, there's a big story that goes with this. We'll get to that some other day, but I know he wants Wildfire by Michael Martin Murphy. So here we go. I haven't played this song since the last time I saw you, Michael. So, by the way, thank you so much for that warning.
Down the yellow mountain, on a low-cut plant she flies, on a pony she named Wildfire, with a whirlwind by her side, on a cold Nebraska night.
Out there, it's Alice's birthday of Alice and Mark. So everybody, I want to hear sing happy birthday. And if there's any other birthdays, please send them ahead so we can do those at the end of the night. And this is gonna be there's a lot of March birthdays out there. I've got lots of family in March, early April that's got birthdays coming up. So Alice, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Alice. Sally called when she got the word. She says, I suppose you've heard about Alice. When I rushed to the window and I looked outside, I could hardly believe my eyes. Big limousine pulled slowly into Alice's drive. Anybody from Australia, sing along now. Well, I don't know why she's leaving. Where she's gonna go?
got her reasons, but I just don't wanna know. 24 years I've been living next door to Alice. 24 years waiting for a chance. Tell how I feel, maybe get a second chance. Well, I gotta get used to not living next door to Alice. Yes, I got to get used to not living next door to Alice. Happy birthday to you, Alice, yeah.
Here's one for my good friend Scott Matavia out there who shares my birthday, yeah. Someone might come.
Put on my blue suede shoes, boarded the plane, touched down in the land of the Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain. WC handy, won't you look down on me? Yeah, got a first class ticket, I'm as blue as a boy can be, walking in Memphis. Feet 10 feet of a bill, walking to Memphis. Do I really feel the way I feel?
So goes to Elvis.
Now on Union Avenue, followed him up to the gates of Graceland, and I watched him walk right through. Now security, they did not see him, just hovering around his tomb. There's some pretty little thing waiting for a king down in the jungle room. Say, I'm walking in Memphis. I'm walking with my feet 10 feet of a beetle. Walking in Memphis. Do I really feel the way I feel? They've got catfish on the table. They've got gospel in the air. Reverend Green, be glad to see you. If you haven't got a prayer, my boy, you've got a prayer in Memphis. Muriel plays piano every Friday at the Hollywood, and they brought me down to see her, asked me if I would, well, do a little number, and I sang with all my might. She said, boy, are you a Christian child? I said, walking in Memphis. Do I really feel the way I feel? Say, I'm walking in Memphis, walking. I'm walking with my feet 10 feet of a beetle. Walking in Memphis. Do I really feel the way I feel? Put on my blue suede shoes. Boarded the plane, touched down in the land of Delta Blues, middle of the pouring rain. Touched down in the land of Delta Blues, in the middle of the pouring rain.
I gotta say something, guys, because the requests are coming in so quickly, and I'm trying to give Kelly hand signals, but it's not really working. So Brad wants Pretty Woman, Cindy wants Brown Eyed Girl, Pure Prairie Lake. I mean, they're just coming in.
Well, let's just start with those three. Yeah. We'll go from there, okay? Oh, by the way, Brad, this has a sax solo. Somebody go real, mister.
Pretty woman, walking down the street. Pretty woman, the kind I like to meet. Pretty woman, I don't believe you, you're not the truth. I'm looking look as good as you.
Mercy. Short version.
Yeah.
many great musician friends of mine that I've had the pleasure of playing with over the years, going all the way back to Tuscarawas County in Ohio, down into the Columbus area, coming down to Florida, all over the place down here. And I'll tell you what, it's a really tough time for those people, especially the musicians and entertainers out there, everybody from the ships, my good friends that I've met over the years there, just countless and countless fantastic musicians, entertainers, the comics, everybody. You get to know these people, and right now, for the next few weeks, it's going to be a really, really tough time for all those folks and everybody in the service industries. And this is all trickled down here. This is going to affect everybody in one way or another. So we all got to just kind of keep our chins up, keep going forward, know that there's a better day coming, and just enjoy the music. So anyhow, what else you got back there, executive producer Ann?
For Dave,
of course, okay. Little Elton John for you right now. Blue Jean baby, L.A. Lee, seamstress for the band. Some songs from Elton John coming up a little bit later this week, if we get to that point. I don't know, before we get preempted, I don't want to get them. I understand my ratings are down tonight because of the there must be a debate or something on TV, but I can outlast those guys. There's no problem.
Jan wants to hear something for Hetch.
Oh, Lordy. Oh, man, okay. I want to send this one out to my good buddy who's not around anymore, Tom Heichel. By golly, I know he's up there listening. I know he wants to hear Marie Laveau, but it's not going to happen tonight, Tom, and maybe next time. But here's one called The Wonder of You. It goes like this.
Understand me when everything I do is wrong. You get my hope and consolation. You give me strength to carry on, and you'll be there to lend a hand with everything I do. That's so hard. I love you. I'm when you smile, my world is brighter. You touch my hand and I'm a king. Your kiss to me is worth a fortune. Your love for me is everything.
Urging me to do such a thing like this. He's been after me for a long time to go into the realm of digital media like this. And of course, this is a kind of a perfect opportunity that we can't get together on the ships. We can't get together in the schooner bars. A lot of times we can't get together out in the bars, restaurants, where we all like to go with all of our friends. So in the meantime, we're going to make this work, and we're going to have fun with this. And so, like I say, this is kind of a work in progress. We're finding out how to handle such a thing. How many viewers do we have out there? 34, 35?
Yeah, I can't say.
Yeah.
They're coming in so fast. I'm sorry, I can't answer you.
The nice part about it is I know that we'll all be together again at one point or another. So this is a temporary little setback for all of us. And we just got to embrace that and love the ones that are families and take care of everybody, and be a good person, be a good friend, and be positive. So, yeah. I got one here. God love Ricky. Where's Ricky at? You know, everybody sends a request or two. Ricky's got 13 pages here of songs he wants to hear. And that's just Ricky, because he's a big fan of music altogether. So I'm going to pick out one of these. And I think we have one other request for this song. It's a Neil Diamond song. I think Glenn and Linda up in Wisconsin also wanted to hear this song. So it's a little song called Sweet Carolina. It's another sing-along song. So I want to hear you guys from way, way down here in Florida, all over the United States, and clear down into Australia. I want to hear you guys singing on this one. Here we go. But then I know it's going strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hand, touching hand. Billy Joel tribute tomorrow night in full costume, so get ready for that one. And I'm going to do a song right now that I requested to do that is a Billy Joel song, but it was written by Bob Dylan. And Bob put it on a demo years and years ago, never really released it, and finally when he and Billy Joel became neighbors, he gave it to Billy. He said, man, you could really knock this song out well. Billy did okay. Garth Brooks really got the big hit out of it, but a little song called To Make You Feel My Love, and it goes like this. When the rain is blowing in your face, and
just thoughts appear. And there's no one there to dry your tears. I can hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. Storms are rolling on the open sea and on the highways of regret. The winds of change are blowing wild and free. You ain't seen nothing like me yet. I go crazy, I go black and blue. For you to make you feel my love. There's nothing that I would not do to make you feel my
out there tonight. So I had a little request by Jimmy Buffett, a little song called Fins. Okay, so I want to see those fins. Shark! Shark! There you go!
She came down from Cincinnati, took her 3 days on the train, looking for some peace and quiet, trying to find herself again. Well, now she lives out by the ocean. She's taking care to look for sharks. They hang out in the scooter bar and they feed right at the bar. Fins up, everybody. Can't you feel them circling, honey? Can't you feel them spooling around? We've got fins to the left, fins to the right. You're the only bait in town. Sand with the rock and roll man down around Montserrat way. Well, the money's good in season, hopes down from the below. All the boys keep a high as the months go by, getting postcards from the road. Fins up! Can't you feel them circling, honey? Can't you feel them spooling around? We've got fins to the left, fins to the right. Yup, on the bait in town.
Dance music.
Dance music. Okay.
Karen Gamble wants to dance.
Does she have a dance partner out there? I can't see that far. All right, so a little dance song for Karen, my out there.
This is my story. It's sad but true. It's about a girl that we all knew. She took my love and she ran around and around with every other guy in town. Some is in the smiling on her face, the touch of her hand in that girl's warm embrace. And if you don't wanna cry like I do, keep away if I'm a run around soon. Hey, hey, oh, hey, hey, oh, hey, hey, oh, 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 oh. hey, hey, whoa, whoa, whoa. Still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance, I could make these people dance, and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver back in Ohio. Every paper I delivered, bad news on the doorstep. I couldn't wait one more step, and I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widow bride. Something touched me deep inside the day, the music, night. So, bye, bye, Mr. American Pie. Don't mush up to the levee, but the levee was dry. Good old boys drinking whiskey and rye, singing, this would be the day that I die. This would be the day that I die. Bible tells you so. And do you believe in rock and roll? Can music make a mortal soul mad? Can you teach me how to dance real slow? Well, I know that you're in love with him, 'cause I saw you dancing in the gym. You both kicked off your shoes, and I did first rhythm and blues. Oh, was it lovely? Some American Pie, and yes, indeed.
How about Maggie May for Diane?
Diane wants Maggie May, yes, indeed. A little Rod Stewart. Schedule, folks, just for real quick, tomorrow night at 8:30, that's Eastern time in the U.S. for all those of you out around the world.
That'll be a little tribute to Billy Joel tomorrow night, 8:30. The following night, which happens to be March 17th, not only is St. Patrick's Day, we're going to have a little St. Patrick's Day party right here on your Facebook channel. So go out and get your green clothes, get your green dye for your green beer and all that stuff. But not only that, we're going to have a big birthday party for my granddaughter, Reese, also. She's going to be turning 8 years old on St. Patrick's Day. So maybe we'll keep her up late that night. But anyhow, that'll be on Tuesday night. That'll be on St. Patrick's Day.
Brandy.
What do you got?
Brandy.
Brandy, okay. Here's a little song by Looking Glass from 1972. Was anybody alive in 1972? I was asked people that. And believe it or not, most of them were. So it goes like this. There's a port on a West End Bay, and it serves ships of the lonely sailors, passing time away and talk about their own. There's a girl in his harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. They say, Brandy, fetch another round. She serves them whiskey and wine. Say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you'd be. Yeah, your eyes steal a sailor from the sea. Brandy wears a braided chain made of fine and silver from the north of Spain. A locket that bears the name of the man that Brandy loved. She came on a summer's day bearing gifts from far away, but he made it clear he could not stay. No harbor was his own. Sailor said, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you'd be. Yeah, your eyes could steal the sailor from the sea. Brandy used to watch his eyes when he told his sailor story. She could feel the ocean's full life. She saw its raging glory. Lord, he was an honest man. Brandy did her best to understand. That night, when the bars closed down, Brandy walks through a silent town and loves a man who's not around. She still can hear him say, hears him say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good schedule. I just want to mention that depending on how things kind of come to fruition on what we're going through right here with this coronavirus, the cruise lines are scheduled to go back into operation in anywhere from 30 to 45 days. Royal Caribbean actually made theirs officially supposed to be 30 days. My next scheduled contract is supposed to be on Oasis of the Seas on beginning on April 26th. So that's 6 weeks away from today, actually. So, but we have to wait and see how this all comes out. Nobody's really certain what's going to happen, and everything changes day to day. So we'll keep you all appraised about that. So keep watching our Facebook site. And also, I see Corey Heiko out there elbowing me. So he wants me to make sure you push the little heart button down there or something, or like or something. And yeah, or this. Also, I want to send a little note out to all my musician friends. Don't be afraid to try this. You know, do this some night. Post it up and, you know, send it to me, and I'll post it up for you. And let all my people know that we need to be doing this. And it's just we're having, you know, our social distancing. I never heard of such a thing, but that's what needs to be happening right here. So that's what we're going to do. And what else have we got back there?
Lots of loves and hearts coming in.
Oh,
thank you.
I love them all.
Thank you.
So, yeah. Well, I hope that everybody's going to tune in tomorrow night at 8:30. There's no debates tomorrow night, so there's no reason then. Call a friend or two and get them to come out also. I want to see if we can get enough people to watch that we can actually just blow up the system, you know, and close the lines down. So. Also working on getting this little presentation put over onto YouTube. So, but boy, it's a day-to-day operation. We're lucky we even got set up here today with the TVs and all the technology just to get you guys into our little spare bedroom here. So we welcome you all here. So yeah. Got time for just a couple more songs before the FCC shuts me down. So. Don't forget, tomorrow night, 8:30, I'll be back with some Billy Joel songs, and we'll have a big time then. Send me in your requests on that, and we'll hit her elect. There's one other song that was bugging me that I wanted to be doing here. That one's for tomorrow night. That one's for, what was that? Song by the Hollies for right now. The road is long, from which there's no return. I'm on the way to there. Why not share? Thank you. brother. That's how we got to look at this.
Yeah.
I got time for a couple more happy songs. Here's a little song by Paul Simon, a little song called Kodachrome for you right now.
Try to do that. There's some people sending me links.
You keep talking because I gotta go get my harmonica. It's out here. Sorry.
Okay, well, guys, thanks for watching. It's been fun. Kind of put together in a hurry today, but we're working on it. We're real excited about it. So thank you so much for watching it. And here he's back. So, we're gonna try tomorrow. It's a virtual tip jar, I guess, and some people are sending me information on it. So, anyway, we'll see what happens.
Yeah, we will. So, yep. This one you'll probably hear tomorrow night, but I want to. This is gonna be our closing song tonight, and I want to see everybody. I want to hear everybody. I want to hear you across the universe, and I can hear you there to be singing on the chorus of this one. So, this song by Billy Joel. Yes. Tonic and gin.
sitting to play me a memory. Well, I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and sweet, and I know it complete when I hear my man's blows. Oh, la-di-da, la-di-da-da, la-da. Quick with a joke, or to light up that smoke, but there's somewhere that he'd rather be. Says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. Why a smile ran away from his face? Why I know that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Everybody, oh,
time, please share it with your neighbors, like us, send our hearts out, and take care. Hope to see you back here tomorrow night, okay? 8:30, Billy Joel tribute. Thank you, guys.